In this video, I will show you how to import Fortnite materials from the game directly into Unreal Engine and UEFN. If you have any questions after watching, feel free to submit a support ticket on the official JSON's asset server or my Discord server. Before we dive in, it's important to know that the plugin isn't flawless and can have some issues and errors. To ensure successful material porting, you'll need to download a custom FModel version that has additional material data. You must have Unreal Engine 5 installed, preferably version 5.1 or later. Let's get started by downloading the custom FModel version. You can find the link to it in the description and download this archive here. Move it to a new folder for the app and set it up. Now that we've got the actual FModel version, we need to make the project for this. Simply start Unreal Engine 5 and create a new blank project. I will name it JAA Tutorial. Go to the JSON-as-asset Discord server and go to the channel called config. Download the zip file and locate the root directory of your project. You can find it by right-clicking any file in your project and clicking Show in Explorer. Drag the config folder into a project and close Unreal Engine. Do not launch it again yet. Now let's download the plugin. Go to the GitHub page in the description and get the latest release of the plugin. After it's fully downloaded, go back to your project's root folder and make a folder called Plugins. Make sure to spell it correctly. Drag the contents of the zip folder into the newly made plugins folder and start your Unreal Engine project. It's much easier to do it directly from the folder. While it's restarting, you can subscribe to the channel. I would appreciate it a lot. Now that we've installed all the things that the plugin needs, we need to configure it to work with Fortnite. Upon launching your project, you should have seen a notification asking you to change your export directory in the plugin settings. Press Open Settings. You should be in the JSON as asset settings. Let's now set up everything. The export directory setting can be taken from FModel. Go to FModel, Settings, Output, Directory. Make sure to select the output/export folder, not just output. Please use the file selector to properly set the path. Do not just paste the path in. It will not work. Now enable local fetch and set your archive directory to where the packs folder is from your game path. After doing so, set the Unreal version to UE5.2. This may change in the future. After setting the Unreal version, press the button Fortnite Generate Encryption. Wait a minute and it should set all the information you need. And finally, enable Use Content Builds. We've successfully installed and set up JSON as Asset plugin. We now have to start the API that JSON as Asset uses. Close the plugin settings and notice the JSON as Asset dropdown on your toolbar. Click on it and hover over Command Line Application and press Execute JSON as Asset API. If you've done everything correctly, it should start without any issues or problems. Do not close the API. In your already started FModel, find the material that you want to port. For this video, we'll be doing the cube material, which is called M Cube Purple. Search that in FModel and save the material as a JSON file. Right-click, Save Properties. Now go back to Unreal Engine and press the logo once again. Select JSON as Asset and a file dialog should pop up. From there, locate the saved JSON file. Select the JSON file and press Open. It should start importing from there. If everything was done correctly, it should import the whole material. I recommend you to read about frequent errors on JAA's official Discord server. And to port the material into UEFN, take everything you need from your UE project content folder and put it into your UEFN project content folder. If you've read Fortnite creative rules, you're not allowed to use models, materials, and other Fortnite stuff in UEFN. But maps like Color Switch are using it and they got accepted by Epic, so use the materials at your own risk. You will need to port meshes by yourself using Fortnite porting into Blender and then export as FBX files and import into Unreal Engine. Then just drag the material onto the model and there you go. Just don't mention that you use JAA to port the materials. This add-on can be very useful not for only map creators, but also for graphic designers, especially creative render artists. For example, you can import animated character materials, landscape materials, and everything else to make awesome renders in Unreal Engine. Yes, it's not Blender and you will need to learn a lot, but renders made in Unreal Engine can look much, much better than renders in Blender. Here are some examples. In case of map making, this add-on can help you to get custom animated material that will be editable. So for example, here you will be able to change colors of the cube and still have it animated. Yes, it can use a lot of memory, but it can help in some situations. Congratulations on finishing watching this video! I hope you learned something new and enjoyed it. If you have any questions, make sure to submit a support ticket on my Discord server or the official JSON as Asset server. See you in the next video!